Hello guys, this is going to be a real quick video where we'll be adding 2D camera to our player. First, go to Window, Package Manager, and look for Cinemachine in the Unity Registry. If you don't have it installed, then install it real quick. It's going to take a few seconds, and after you're done, you should be able to create a new 2D Cinemachine camera from the hierarchy window. And once you create a 2D camera, you can see you have a Cinemachine brain component inside our main camera. If you don't have that, add a Cinemachine brain component inside our main camera. And inside the Cinemachine virtual camera, I'm going to make it follow our player. So our camera will always follow our player's movement. And now if we switch to the game tab, we can modify our camera from the inspector. But I'm going to give you a demo first. And now the camera should move according to our player's movement, but we need to make it better. And inside Cinemachine virtual camera component, inside the body, I'm going to make a little bit of dead zone width and height. So our player can move around freely inside this little space. And now we can walk around this zone without affecting our camera. And as you can see, it's already looking much better. And now our player might look a bit blurry, because to fix that, we need to add a pixel perfect camera into our game. So inside our main camera, I'm going to add a pixel perfect camera component and set the asset pixel size to 16. If you're using a 32 by 32 bit sprite sheet, then change it to 32. And don't forget to add a Cinemachine Pixel Perfect extension inside the Cinemachine virtual camera. And change the resolution from free aspect into an actual resolution from the game window. And now if we hit play, our animation is going to look much more crisp and won't jitter around like crazy. Now we're going to make it look however you want by tweaking the settings inside our virtual camera, but I'm going to leave that to your preference. Anyways, if you like the video, hit the thumbs up and make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.